working with our with the same company. So it's a 3 years anniversary. Yay! For those of you who are asking where am I working, I'm working here in Abu Dhabi. Of course, because I'm living in Abu Dhabi. And the nature of our company is a real estate company. And I am a property administrator where all your headaches, your maintenance, your problems are coming to my room. So it's not easy, but imagine I reach 3 years. It's not like, you know, I'll be 3 years on August 27th, which is a pre-celebration. So yeah, so I'm gonna show you. I bought the color gold something, or how do you call this? So this is the one. And I can't show you the real one because I'm using it right now. But it's the same color with my previous one, iPhone. I got this iPhone 7. It's color rose. Actually, the iPhone 11 didn't have rose. It's like in between of gold and rose. So it's a rose gold. Yeah, so this is the one. And this is my old phone. So I'm not using it anymore right now. And yeah, it's... So what does this iPhone has? It's offer iPhone 11 different with the previous one. I really don't research it. But the battery life is much more higher than the rest of the iPhones. So let me just see it, if what does it offer. So what is the difference of iPhone 11 Pro with other iPhones? What is the difference? Can you please tell me what is the difference of iPhone 11 to the rest of the iPhones?
Here's what I found.
So what I got is what I got. According to Tom's Guide of USA, iPhone 11 versus iPhone 11 Pro, which iPhone 11 Pro Max, which should you buy or which should I buy? Like, you know, I bought this in Emacs because I went to the mall, like Sheriff DJ and iStyle, Aversion Mobile, like with the other stuff and shops in the malls, they were like 400 dirhams more expensive. So I got this in Emacs, like 4,400. Because it's 4,399, so obviously it's 1 dirham more, so it's literally 4,400. And compared with other shops, it's 4,689 something. So it's basically it's lower than the other shops. And it's 256 megabytes. Because I really struggled with the previous iPhone that I'm having, because I bought it like 2017, like 3 years ago. And it's 32 GB, and I really struggle with that whenever I take videos or photos, because the screen will pop up like you don't have space, like, you know, this kind of stuff. And I really hate it. But I survived for 3 years because, like, you know, if it's not really mandatory or it's not really needed, I wouldn't buy that. I mean, and it's a self gift as well, and it's not really bad at all because you're getting rewarded for yourself. Yeah, am I right? Like self-rewarding, you know, for 3 years of hard work, you give reward to yourself. So yeah, wait a minute, I can't really, like, you know, there's no so what I got here is a battery, a charger. So look, it's like new thing. A new design, I like the other iPhones, like this, but this one is new one. So the size, the length size is same thing as the normal one. It's a normal size for the iPhone. And yeah guys, you know, it's like you have to reward yourself sometimes. And I really thought that this is an iPod, in which it is not iPad. This is a headset. Look, that it looks like iPads, right? I really thought that it's an iPad. I thought that this is an earpods, but no. So it's like a normal charger the iPhones are having. So it's just showing like earpods. So I really do excited to when I open it. And then I found that it looked like earpods, but it's not. How do I put this? How do you put this back? Ah, yeah. I don't know. Anyway, so it's iPad. Yeah, that's it. So I'm so happy that I bought a new one, new iPhone. It's a gift for myself. And I'm so happy with the result of the photos. Wait, I'm looking for the pin. I don't think that they don't have pins. Ah yeah, this is what I've been looking for, the pins. I really thought that they don't have pins, but yeah, they have the pins. Where are you going to open your iPhone for the SIM card? Here, with the skin. So yeah, I just want to experience with my experience. And hope you enjoy this video. People may think like, you know, it's not really necessary to buy this kind of stuff, especially this situation right now, which is not so pleasing into our life because of COVID and everyone lost their jobs. I'm sorry to hear that. And everyone, companies are not operating properly, and they're reducing salaries. And I do know that because I'm working in real estate, and every tenant that I'm encountering, they're asking for a very, very big reductions of the rent. And like, especially they're asking if they can have a free rent, which is very impossible. But instead, look, I put this to Emacs. So now I'm promoting Emacs. I'm promoting Emacs now, but they're not paying me. But it's fine. So I just want to share my experience. And sorry to forget. And I bought this phone like 3 years ago, 2017, February, on Emacs as well. So I'm a very good and true customer of Emacs. They should have given me another one, right? But yeah, I don't think about it. But thank you so much for watching, guys. And I hope to see you later. Thank you, and God bless everyone.